Biamp, we're always trying to make things simpler, easier for our integrators to install, because they want to make money, and the quicker they get the project in, programmed, and so on, then they're off the project, they're making money, and so on. So we try to make things very easy, and that's what we're solving with our new microphones and new amplifiers for the conferencing rooms, is we're simply giving them a very easy, efficient way to set up the system, have it perfect, and then get off the job site. So beam tracking is something that is essentially, you know, you hear a lot about beam forming these days, and what we're really concentrating on with beam tracking is we're actually moving beams to where the talkers are, versus having a fixed beam formed into a certain area, because we all know in conference rooms people change seats, they get up, they talk at the whiteboard, they move to the display, and so on. So beam tracking, we are actually tracking our beams to where the talkers are, and that's the problem that we're solving with that. It is complicated. We have signal processing technology that we've developed that's proprietary, that actually, and also we have some patent pending of how our beam tracking works with our acoustic echo cancellation. We do that all in proprietary signal processing. That's the most I can tell you. Yeah, this year is looking up. We're really excited based on how our offerings have been received. This is our first launch of all of our beam tracking with Tessera Forte and the new amplifiers. So we're very, very positive of how the year is going to go. And we're going to continue to do things that are innovative in the conferencing space that, again, going back to what I said earlier about making life easier for our integrators and having great sound. I mean, that's the main thing that we want to deliver, is great audio to our customers in a very easy and efficient way. So we'll continue to develop products in that regard.